Good morning. Today is Friday, July the 2nd, and I'm going to document what I can and what I cannot feel with needle pricks. Again, I'm using a sterilized lancet to check what is the pain level, and I'll go from 0, which is no pain, to 10, which is normal pain. So I'm going to start with my toes. That's about a 1, 2, 2, maybe a 2, maybe a 2. Going up the side of my left foot, a 3, a 4. That's a good one. 2, 1, nothing. Bottom of my foot, under my toes, they're all maybe a 3. Ball of my foot, nothing. Bottom of my foot, maybe a 2. Heel, nothing. Going up the top of my left foot, nothing, nothing, about a 3. Used to, this hurt very bad just to touch it, but that's easy now. Maybe a 2, nothing, 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 maybe a 1, nothing, nothing, nothing. So I'm up pretty much up my thigh. Going up the side, maybe a 3, nothing, maybe a 1, maybe a 1, 2, but I can go in between and it's absolutely nothing. Nothing, maybe a 1, nothing, nothing, maybe a 1. Doing the side of my foot, maybe a 2, 3, nothing, nothing, maybe a 1, 2, maybe a 2, nothing, nothing. Now that one's hurting after I've done it. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Doing the back of my leg, same sort of way. Heel, maybe a 3, 2 at this point, nothing, 1, nothing, 2, 2, 3, nothing, nothing, 2. Okay. Do the other leg, and when I feel it, I'm not sticking in. If I don't feel it, I put more pressure. Starting with the little toe, a 3, a 2, 2, 2, maybe a 1. Under the bottom, my toes, that little toe was a 3, 3, 3, 3, 1. This area through here is numb like Novocaine, but I can still feel when I stick it hurts. Ball of my foot, maybe a 2. Okay, coming up the side here, let me do the top instead. Top of my little toe, maybe a 1, maybe a 1, maybe a 1, maybe a 1. Coming up my foot, 2. Whew, that is a 10. And when I stick there, it radiates everywhere. That's a nothing. It's maybe a 1, 1, nothing, 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 nothing. Maybe a 1, nothing, 1, nothing. And by nothing, I mean I can do that, I just don't feel that. Maybe a 1, that's about a 3, that's a nothing. Okay, coming up the inside of my right leg, that's a 4, that's a 1, or 2, maybe a 1, nothing, nothing. Maybe a 1, nothing, well maybe a 1, nothing, nothing, maybe a half, nothing, maybe a 1, nothing. We do the side. It's harder to do the side to get it where you can see. That's a 2, 3, maybe a 1, nothing, nothing, maybe a 1, nothing, absolutely nothing, maybe a 1, maybe a 1, nothing, nothing, nothing. Okay, start with my left hand and my fingers, 4, 1, 5, 5, that's a 10. Back of my hand, nothing there, nothing. That's about a 10 right there. But right there, I feel nothing. Right there, well, see, I moved, that's a 10. But right there, there's nothing. So it's very splotchy. Coming up, nothing. A 2, nothing, nothing, nothing. Pull my sleeve up. Still coming up this way. Nothing, 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 nothing. Side of my arm, nothing, 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 nothing. Well, maybe a 1. Nothing, 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 nothing. Inside of my arm, maybe a 1. That's about a 3. Maybe a 2. That's a 5. That's a 3. That's a 6. That's a nothing. Okay, let me do the side. Starting at the wrist, nothing. 3. 3. 2. 1, 1, 4, 1, that's, I meant 3, nothing, 2, nothing, 4. Other arm now. Start with my fingers again. 3, 5, 5, 3, half, nothing, nothing, maybe a 1, coming up my arm, nothing, 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 nothing. Nothing. And this again is an 1/8 inch diabetic lancet. About a 2. Nothing. Half. Half. 1. 2. Nothing. 1. Inside of my arm. Nothing. 2. 4. 3. Nothing. 2, nothing, nothing. Side of my arm, that's a 4, that's a 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 1, barely a 1. On this side of my arm, at the wrist, maybe a 1. Nothing, 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 nothing really. 1, nothing, nothing, nothing. Very carefully on my neck, take my glasses off. I don't jag my neck, just very carefully. Up the side. If I press hard, I could tell a 1 there. Nothing there. Little bit right there. Nothing much. Very carefully. Basically, nothing. Maybe a 1/2 in some spots. And what I'm doing is I'm pressing very gently. And if I don't feel it, I press a little more. Across my face as well. Very thin right there. basically from here up. Well, used to I could feel this. But this has even lost some sensation. In the back of my neck, a little bit right at the hairline. Everywhere else is basically nothing. Try on my body. Around my navel, nothing below it, nothing above it. Feel some right in here. Right through here I've got some sensation. Nothing right there. Nothing. Nothing. About a two. A three. A two. Nothing. One. Two. Nothing. Nothing. Maybe a half. Maybe a one. Nothing. My back varies. I can stick a couple of places. I feel absolutely nothing. I can stick over a half inch and I feel a five. And that's pretty much what happens. Still not much. Coming up my side, nothing, 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 nothing. Nothing, nothing, well maybe a one. Nothing, half, nothing. This is about where I'm standing right now. Just see, even my nose, I don't feel it. Just checking to see. Tips of my fingers. If I stick it deep in the tip, I could tell it's there, but I don't want to do that because tips of your fingers are not the best place to get sore. I've had lidocaine a couple of times with some surgeries, just numbing to do it, like an IV or the heart cath. Usually I don't feel the needle stick, but I feel the burn of the lidocaine, and it hurts. This time, the lidocaine did not hurt whatsoever. I had an arterial blood gas where they go in here and stick it way down in there and pull your blood out. It did not hurt when they went in. I could feel when she went through a nerve, it twinged like that. She missed and she pulled back and went again, and I could feel just the twinge like that. But as far as hurting, it did not hurt. But I could feel the twinge of going evidently through a nerve or something. But this is just an update on what my sensations are like. Strangely enough, I can feel scratch. Takes a second, but I can feel a scratch. I can feel hair pull in some places. It's just the sharp sensation that gives me trouble. Okay, that's it. See you next time I do a video. Bye-bye.